but 10, 9, 8, 7 has nothing on a punk rock singer yelling, 1, 2, 3, 4! Will these assembled people just stand, listen, and observe? Or will they too get airborne? That's the excitement the punk band lives for, the vertical lift of the audience as they defy gravity and jump out of their skins. It has to happen on the first note, or it's not going to happen at all.